Dalmatian pelicans are a symbol of Shkodra Lake, near Montenegro's border with Albania. They are a protected species, but are now further endangered due to an outbreak of the H5N1 virus, more commonly known as the bird flu. 15 out of around 300 adult pelicans at the lake have so far died, and there are fears there will be more.
The situation is very serious. We are cooperating with the Center for Protection and Study of Birds and all institutions that work on protecting the pelicans. We hope that the pelican population will not be reduced to an extent that it's no longer a trademark of the Shkodra Lake.
Through direct contact with a dead bird, the virus can also pass on to other animals, as well as humans. And Montenegro has now banned keeping poultry outdoors alongside hunting and fishing nearby.
We've put in a lot of effort, work and resources to recover the bird population in Shkodra Lake and reach the level where it is today. But all that work may now become undone by the bird flu. It's alarming and something that requires an urgent response.
The Dalmatian pelican is one of the world's largest freshwater birds. Its habitat on the wetlands of Shkodra Lake is a national park, protected from outside dangers. And it's now hoped that authorities can also curb the threat emerging within. Abdulvehab Ejupi, TRT World.